Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we'll talk about two smartphones from Vivo, the Vivo Z1 Pro and the Vivo S1. So these two devices have a lot of similarities and they offer a good experience overall, triple rear cameras, a good set of batteries, and overall experience also looks really nice. But what are the differences and which is a better device to buy? So that's what we are going to do in this detailed comparison. So let's get started with the detailed comparison of the Vivo S1 and the Vivo Z1 Pro. So first up, let's have a look at the design and build quality. Now looking at the design, you can see that the front panel design looks quite different. One is having the water drop or dew drop notch, while the other one has a punch hole display, punch hole camera or in display camera, that's what Vivo claims. So that's the difference here. But the bezels, you can see that both have a quite similar bezels at the bottom, and although the side bezels looks quite okay. So we would say the Vivo Z1 Pro with the in display camera looks slightly better for us. And looking at the back panel, you can see that the Vivo Z1 Pro has a curved finishing on the back panel, while we have a flat finishing on the Vivo S1. The pattern on the Vivo S1 also looks pretty good. So overall, in terms of the build quality, we would say the Vivo Z1 Pro is probably our choice, even though Vivo Z1 Pro is a lot heavy, almost like 10 to 12 grams more than the Vivo S1. But it still is a pretty good device. It's also larger display, so that's also another important aspect. So if you're a person who's looking for slightly smaller display, then Vivo S1 makes sense. But overall, we feel the Vivo Z1 Pro looks better in terms of the design and build quality. Now next, looking at the display. So here we have a clear winner. Because Vivo S1 has the Super AMOLED display, and also it has a slightly smaller display, so the pixels per inch is slightly on the better side. The Vivo Z1 Pro has an IPS LCD panel. You can clearly see that how good the viewing angles are, almost same brightness levels. So you can see that the viewing angles are much better on the AMOLED display, so there is no real competition for the AMOLED display. And here the Vivo S1 is the winner in terms of display performance. Now next, let's move on to the software. So this is one area where we don't have any differences here. Both the devices are exactly the same in terms of the software experience. Both offer the same features. So this is the tie here, because both are running on FunTouch OS version 9.0 and has Android 9.0. Now moving on to the performance. So here we have Helio P65 octa-core processor on the Vivo S1, while it's the Snapdragon 712 on the Z1 Pro. Now let's have a look at the benchmark scores of these two devices. So you can see that the 712 is way more powerful than the Helio P65. P65 is closer to the Snapdragon 660, while we have the Snapdragon 712 on the Vivo Z1 Pro. So definitely the performance wise the Z1 Pro is our choice, even in terms of gaming. If you're a gamer, then a couple of interesting things about the Z1 Pro. One is there is a dedicated gaming mode. The device is optimized for gaming, larger display, larger capacity battery, and also better GPU. So in terms of gaming and performance, Vivo Z1 Pro is probably our choice. Talking about the fingerprint scanner, so we have the fingerprint scanner on the display on the Vivo S1, so that's the fingerprint scanner, while it's on the back panel on the Vivo Z1 Pro. So if you're looking for advanced technologies, then definitely the S1 makes sense, because it has in-display fingerprint scanner. But the fingerprint scanner fastness is equally good on the Z1 Pro. In fact, the Z1 Pro is slightly faster than the in-display fingerprint scanner, and face unlock is equally good on both the phones. Now next, call quality and speaker performance. The speaker performance is definitely better on the Z1 Pro, while it was slightly lower in terms of the output on the Vivo S1. Now call quality was equally good on both the devices, no major differences we felt, so that's the call performance. Now let's move on to the cameras. So this is one area where these two devices have exact same camera setup. So we have 16 megapixel primary camera, f 1.8 aperture. We have 8 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, and we also have a 2 megapixel depth sensor, that's the third camera. There is an LED flash included, and we also have a 32 megapixel selfie camera on both the devices. One is a punch hole camera, while the other one is in the water drop notch. Now talking about the camera quality. So since cameras are exactly the same, the only area where these two cameras differs is the processing abilities. So the image processing algorithm on the P65 and the SD712 are different. That's where it actually shows up. The Vivo Z1 Pro is definitely better in terms of the camera performance. You can see that overall color quality looks pretty good. The S1 colors looks a bit saturated and the details are not really great. Also in terms of the video recording, we have 4K recording as well as electronic image stabilization on offered on the Vivo Z1 Pro, while these are missing on the Vivo S1. So we'll also be doing a detailed camera comparison to show you more in-depth camera details and see which actually feels better. But overall in our testing, we felt the Vivo Z1 Pro is the better camera out there. Now finally, the battery life. So again, we have a 4500 mAh capacity battery on the Vivo S1. We have 5000 mAh large capacity battery on the Vivo Z1 Pro. So obviously, the Vivo Z1 Pro has better battery life than the Vivo S1. So both the devices have 18 watt fast charging, but the overall performance was slightly better on the Vivo Z1 Pro. So now summing up, which is the device to buy? So right now we don't have the pricing for the Vivo S1, but it will be somewhere closer to the Vivo Z1 Pro as well. So without looking at the pricing, which is the better device here? So Vivo S1 has two major advantages. One is that it has AMOLED display, and second is that it has in-display fingerprint scanner. On the other hand, Vivo Z1 Pro has a larger capacity battery, better processor, better cameras, better overall design aspect, and performance is also pretty good. So if you look at all these aspects, the couple of things which the S1 has got advantage may not be that really important, because if you really want AMOLED display, then go for S1. But otherwise, our choice probably would be the Vivo Z1 Pro with overall better abilities in terms of gaming, camera, battery life, and it's a really good value for money device with the Z1 Pro. So that was the detailed comparison of the Vivo S1 and the Vivo Z1 Pro. So that's it for this video. This is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.